Listen, it's called taking it away from here.